Try not to lose your head. Prepare for the Lord.